the U.S. government is now acknowledging the existence of unidentified aerial phenomena, UAP, what we often call UFOs. The U.S. Senate has ordered now the Director of National Intelligence and the Secretary of Defense to deliver a report on the topic, and soon, by next month, Fox 13's Jordan Bowman checked in with a UFO researcher about what we could expect to see in this much-anticipated report.